said money ain't a thing. Check it out. Money ain't a thing, it's more of a necessity. We need it to get by, especially in these times that we live in. Most of us trying to stay alive, cause it's not promised that another day will be given. I've never been a rich kid or spoiled, I've been broke all my life. My threat's never the reason behind my height. It's always been my personality with which I strike the attention of my peers, may I mention, without fear nor a care of what none of them may say about me. If they walked a mile in my shoes, they wouldn't doubt me, but I bet they couldn't walk the distance and still smile like I do with the persistence. I gotta stay persevering, I can't just lay and wallow, but it's hard to follow the leader when there's not one to follow. I keep my mind thinking, rarely is it hollow. What are you drinking? It's just another object in the household. Money ain't a thing, it's more of a necessity. We need it to get by, especially in these times that we live in. Most of us trying to stay alive. Money ain't a thing, it's more of a necessity. We need it to get by, especially in these times that we live in. Most of us trying to stay alive, cause it's not promised that another day will be given. It seems like money is the key to the world and all that. For a couple dollars, know some cats who probably stab their own moms in the back. Now that's bad, kinda virgin on set, but I guess that's what kids can do when they grow up with a mom and a dad. I only had one, not two parents, and the father figures I've had never resembled my appearance. But it's all good, I've learned a lot and grown a lot, taking it with them. Now I've earned my spot as one of those who possess wisdom, though I can portray ignorance. Rather it be for laughs or times when things get serious, and time flies so fast when cats be furious. Can we have a day without beef? I'm just curious. Money ain't a thing, it's more of a necessity. We need it to get by, especially in these times that we live in. Most of us trying to stay alive. Cause money ain't a thing, it's more of a necessity. We need it to get by, especially in these times that we live in. Most of us trying to stay alive, cause it's not promised that another day will be given. There's more to life than greenbacks, tell me is that really so? I know it's true, but nowadays it don't seem really so. Death over money, sex for the money, you can't eat without the money. I'm not kidding and it is not funny. Money rules the world and it's not even an animate object, but he controls the money, is a candidate, a prospect to be the ruler over this world and control it, caress it or destroy it like a baby they be holding. I'm just hoping that times take a shift for the better, and may I be can get a job and earn some of this cheddar. And my forecast should be a sunny day, getting brighter weather, but let my messages stay with you like a stain. Money ain't a thing.